Well, I just finished up training for the night. Just part of the deal when you're working full time and you're a husband and a father. Sometimes you finish workouts after 10 o'clock on a Thursday night. So, felt pretty good tonight. Distance wasn't quite as far as it was yesterday, but felt some good things. Body feels a little bit stiff and sore, so just gotta keep pumping the water in. Get good sleep tonight, good sleep Friday night, and then we'll throw Saturday, and that'll wrap up the indoor season. So, excited just to see kind of what I can do on Saturday. And then go on the outdoor. So, thanks for following along.